Hey everyone, I'm Dr. Matt Panetti, neurostructural chiropractor here in Greenwood Village. I work at Prime Chiropractic, that's my office. And today we're gonna talk about one of the biggest, most common questions I get, which is, how do I know neurostructural chiropractic can help me? Or can neurostructural chiropractic help me with insert symptom? And my answer to both of those questions is actually a question, which is this: do you wanna treat and cover up the symptom or the problem, more in terms of short-term relief? Or do you want to get to the underlying root cause of the problem? Because depending on how you answer that question is going to determine what I would recommend for you. If you're after short-term relief, you just want to get rid of this pain, you don't care about anything else, you just want to get rid of the pain, then I would recommend something like an over-the-counter medication or some sort of therapy modality, depending on what you're looking for. Because ultimately, those are gonna be the best ways to temporarily treat whatever that problem or condition is you're having. If you're looking to correct the underlying issue, in other words, what's causing that actual symptom or that problem for you, if you're looking to correct that problem, then neurostructural chiropractic is probably a better option. And so let me explain what that is. Traditional chiropractic focus much more on the alleviating short-term pain relief, alleviating symptoms, albeit most likely temporarily, but they do a wonderful job with that. What we do in here as neurostructural chiropractors is we focus on core problems with your nervous system. If you've got a problem with your nervous system runs everything in the body. So if you have a problem with it, that may contribute to the pain or the discomfort that you might be feeling. But it might contribute to some things that you might not necessarily be thinking about, like low energy, difficulty sleeping, bad mood, imbalance in your hormones, digestive issues. The list goes on and on. And it goes on because literally that nervous system runs everything in the body. And that's what we need to look at if you have an issue that you're concerned about getting corrected. Because if the nervous system isn't functioning at 100%, there's absolutely no way it isn't, at least in some respects, contributing to why you're feeling the way you're feeling. And so if you truly want to correct that core problem, we need to take a look at the nervous system and make sure that that's not one of the causes of that problem. I hope this helps answer those questions, and I look forward to seeing you guys in the office soon.